Hello everybody, welcome back to the Pixel Gamers. I have like a sickness or a cold, so sorry if you hear me sneeze or cough throughout the gameplay. But today we are finishing off Hyrule Warriors 8 of Calamity. Just in time too, because E3 was a couple days ago, I think. And they announced the Age of Calamity DLC packs. Zelda 35, the 35th anniversary, and Breath of the Wild 2, which I am so excited for. So last time you saw me, we completed Lightning and Air, which is this one over here, or Air and Lightning. And since then, I have completed everything from that. And also the Great Plateau and everything like that.
Okay. Right here.
Now it's time for All Hyrule United. Now this is not going to be my party. Well, hold on. So, as you can see, I have Link, Impa, Zelda with the Bow of Light, and Hestu. But I am not going to be using Hestu. I am going to be using King Rhombosphoramus Hyrule. I changed Link into his champion tunic outfit because that seemed most appropriate. And yeah. So we're not going to be able to have access to Daruga, Vali, Arosa, or Mipha, because they will be in the Divine Beast trying to back off Gannon while we fight. Okay. Is there anything else I wanted to tell you? No? Okay. So, without further ado, let's cook two things to eat. Because that will be very important. Spice for these. These. And then buy some of these. And some of these. Oh yeah, I don't think I upgraded, I don't know if upgraded King Rome's weapon. Oh, I have. Okay. So, let's see. So, I'm gonna use that, and is there anything else? Oh, there is something else. I just don't know what that else thing is. Maybe this? Okay, you know what? Let's go with this creamy heart soup. That'll be very good because I do not have like any consumable foods. And I should probably level up as well. At least 2. Let's just do level 5. 55. So, onward. I am excited. Just so you know, I will be collecting every clock and chest in this map, because I do not want to, like, go back and replay this map, just so I can, like, get the clock seeds up. I will be doing that while playing. So if you see me pause the game for a second, that's because I'm looking at a map of where the clocks are. Mommy's down there, so. Right.
Devine. again? Again, are you serious?
Oh, and I basically called it a malice light. Has anyone noticed that, like, when you're playing as a character, you can run way faster than everyone else? Whoa. Run. Thank you. It does. I can't beat the last. To read what a card thing was. Okay. I'm a falcon belt for Tiva, which is a character type BM use. But that can't be it, right? I thought that was it. It's just gonna throw us straight into the last battle. That has to be it. What? I thought that was the last level. So I know there's only 7 chapters. I didn't know there was... Sorry, but I guess there's one last chapter. Future of Hyrule. I thought that was the last chapter. And... Jason wants me to do this. What? I thought that was the last one. Okay, well, without further ado, I guess that's not the last one. I guess the next episode will be the last one, so I don't want this to go any longer because it's already been 50 minutes, so goodbye everyone. Bye.